pities on these vile creatures.
She survived?
Okay. Maybe that was a little too much mayhem.
Kim! Oh, man. I thought you bit it.
Oh. Were you worried? How touching.
Demon priests!
Yeah, all right. Keep me posted.
Behold, the Mountain of Time.
That looks cold.
Perhaps sensible clothing would have
been. So, you're gonna tell me how to dress now, too?
It is my right.
That reminds me. What size pants do you wear? Oh, yeah! You don't. Because of the no legs thing, huh?
Cold, Sacred Warrior. Stone cold.
Sweat.
Up with you to hell.
These ancient mountain temples were very sacred to my people. Visitors had to undergo a purification of the body and spirit, dropping slowly onto the ground, organs shutting down one by one, limbs gnawed to the bone by wild dogs and hungry children. Oh, heavens, look at me getting lost in the past.
Hey, man, you're kind of twisted. You know that, right? Stepping on these moves that box. I got it.
Marlow, do you read me?
Loud and clear.
I think Lone might be on to me. He's not responding to my comm requests anymore.
Shit. Any ideas?
I know where he's headed next. I'll monitor the site and see what's up. We might still have a shot at him.
Copy that. Over.
Do you think the sorcerer is onto the murderers?
Could be. Long's a heartless bastard. But he's not stupid. But Long's got a shit ton of men working for him. And any one of them could have informed on him.
You do not want to know what we did to traitors in my time.
Let me guess. It involves a human heart, an ear of corn, and a pissed off snake.
You are so close. There's also a festive dance.
Thank you.
forsaken princess's approach!
I guess these vines even grow in the snow.
Oh, yes. This whole area is renowned for its hardy vines. If the sacred warrior continues to share such profound wisdom, he may be sought after to counsel great and wise men. Take care, these spouts can be quite fierce.
Ha! Get into it!
Thank you.
kill!
Thank you. Marlow. This.
Move before he destroys the beams!
We should avoid these flying machines from now on.